This afternoon, the Green Bay Packers have announced that they are changing COVID-19 rules for visitors. Now, fully vaccinated people no longer need to wear masks in most situations. Now, the decision extends to both Lambeau Field and Titletown. Now, staff in each building will still continue to wear masks for the time being. They say they came to the decisions after speaking with local health officials as well as the NFL.